What's going on, Rose World? I'm your host, doing the most, Dread Boy Films, with my co-host,
Crawlers Bitches!
And you now watching Rose Sessions TV. You now been stamped. I'm Dread Boy Films. Hey, let's do it.
Rose Session TV.
Bitches! Yeah, I know, man. Just go ahead and get straight into it, man.
Okay.
So, the first question of the day is, what's a side chick and what's her rights?
What's a side chick and what's her rights?
Yeah, what's her
rights? Her rights is to suck dick and shut the fuck up.
Damn, like that?
That's the rights.
That's plain and simple.
That's the only rights
suck
they got.
And shut the fuck up.
You want to be a side chick? That's the role you play.
What if she catch feelings, though? She might catch
feelings. That's her problem. Then she needs to not be a side chick. You got to understand what comes with being a side chick. All right? You don't get to go to family reunions. You're not going to grandma's house for Sunday dinner.
Okay.
I mean, on some real shit, don't call mama talking about wedding plans. That's not happening. You was there to suck dick and shut the fuck up.
But listen, a side chick might fuck around and catch some feelings. You hear me? If she catch some feelings, then what?
Then she needs to be somebody else's main chick. Because the nigga.
But hold up. I'm going to tell you like this now. I know some side chicks. They work their way in. At first they be like, no, it's cool. I know you got a girl, you got a girl. And they work their way in, work their way in, work their way in, work their way in. And work the man girl out, and then she be the man chick. And guess what? What's happening to her?
She now
the man chick, and the nigga got another side chick.
But listen to this.
Listen to this, though.
She will always be a side chick. You know why? Side chicks don't do what main chicks do. I'ma tell you right now. I'm a main chick, okay?
Oh, no.
I'm a main chick.
Okay, believe that.
So,
I
do everything.
Okay.
I cook, I clean, I do everything for him, love him, all that.
Right,
a side chick, she do that 20%.
But hold up, check this out.
That's what a side chick would do.
But it doesn't mean that a side chick can't do what a man chick do. She just want that main nigga, you hear me?
And then when she
get him,
she
clean, suck.
I got it. A side chick needs to be with a side nigga.
You said a side chick should be with a side nigga.
Yeah.
I'm trying to think about this.
Look.
So what you're saying is, but how this gonna work? Because what you're saying is, a side chick is trying to fuck with a main nigga. Need to find a side nigga trying to fuck with a main chick, and they come together.
Yes.
And
here's the reason why. Because the main nigga with his main, the times the main nigga with the main chick, and the side chick wants some love, that side nigga's available. You feel what I'm saying? That's the equation. Two side people, and the main people together, side people are fucking.
Well, I don't know.
Everybody can be happy.
Well, I guess, but what?
Everybody need love.
But what's her rights, real quick?
Fat chicks need love too. Fat niggas need love too. Everybody.
But what's her rights, real quick? What's her rights to the man? If she is with a main dude, what's her rights?
Suck dick and shut up.
Suck dick and shut up. Going to the next thing.
Next topic.
All right, check it out. So, my next topic is males. More sneaky than females, or females more sneaky than males? What you think?
I'm gonna say something that's gonna blow your mind. All you men right now is thinking, I know what the fuck she gonna say. Fuck you, nigga. Y'all know what the fuck I'm gonna say.
What's that?
Women are sneakier.
I believe, yeah.
You know why?
Because we smarter. Trust me, I already know.
We smarter. Niggas think we're
smarter. I don't know about all that smarter shit.
I'm telling you.
We got shit to do with smarter.
Y'all more sneakier. Think about it. We're sneakier. We gonna create a whole nother life. Still cook for the nigga. Still fuck the nigga. Still do all that.
All that.
A nigga, when he cheating, he slip up. He slip up quick.
But
he slip up quick because he's thinking Rick the dick.
Man, I agree with what she's saying. Women are more sneaky, but they're not more smarter, they're more sneaky. You gotta think men run empires, men, no offense, I love all you men out there, I got five sisters in my mouth.
Men run empires because they have a female, she ain't got a nigga.
Men run empire, men is Obama president, we ain't had a woman yet, we gonna get one soon. You know what I'm saying?
I didn't vote for him the second time.
Men do it all, man. Yeah, we do it all. You know what I'm saying?
You do it all and y'all get caught all the time. Look at Clinton with that shit. How the fuck you gonna get caught for a chick sucking your dick?
But
you can't tell me you got every chick that's worth your disposal.
You know why men get caught? Because just like you said, dick.
They think they dick. That's stupid.
And women go off emotions. So I give you that.
But women are sneakier. We know how to clean up shit. All we gotta do is talk sweet.
I'm about to fuck your head up. Let me talk to the men real quick. For all you, I'm real smart. You know what I'm saying? I'm a man. I know how women think. I got five sisters in my mom. I've been around my whole life. For all you dumb ass niggas out there, just let you know, If your girl, man, sometimes she might have Jerome in the phone, Tyrone, and it be, Not Jerome, but Tyrone. It might be Tamika or Shaquita or Tammy or Shaquana.
And it's really Jerome and Tyrone.
Or she might have mama, daddy, brother, cousin, and it's really
them side niggas that she get that shit from.
I'm talking about for real, but let's move on to the next thing.
Next thing.
So my love problems right here. She said she had a special topic today. She had some shit on her mind.
Okay. So what my thing is, Let me get this right. Are zodiac signs compatibility just for relationships, or can it be for everything? For work environments, for mother daughter, for all of that?
I don't fuck with that sign shit, so I don't know. You answer that shit.
Hold up, Trent.
All I know is I'm a Taurus. That's all I know.
I'm a Taurus too.
I'm a Taurus too.
We still loyal to this day. Believe that. We work together.
Taurus do that. We bulls though, man.
Thank
Come
you.
Ride the bull. All you other signs, y'all ain't messing with us. Come ride the bull. All you other signs.
Okay, look.
Leos think they doing something, but
they ain't doing shit.
Lamar.
Listen, no. But what I'm trying to say is, just because you have compatibility in your home, if you have problems at work, it could be because of the signs you're working with. I know for damn sure if you were Scorpio, we wouldn't even be doing this show. Scorpios don't work
well. Wrap up how you feeling about what you just said. Because I don't know about the time. Wrap them up real quick. Go ahead, get it to them.
All right. Tauruses are compatible with every sign except Leo, Scorpio, who else? Sagittarius, you cool, but you kind of off the rip. Anybody that's not loyal, we don't fuck with them. That's number one.
Because we loyal.
We loyal.
So at the end of the day,
if you are, and check this out. If you trying to find somebody to date, no matter what sign you are, accept these signs. Do not go for a Pisces or a Sagittarius. They will stab you in the fucking back and
cold
fuck
blood.
Your best friend.
Cold blood.
If you trying to work with a Leo, they gonna try to take all the fucking credit.
Okay.
Y'all gonna do, and that includes if you in school.
Leos think they just, they run
they
shit.
The top
they think they the king of the jungle. But anyway, they fuck all of his toys. It's toys, it's toys, love.
That's what's up.
High five to them. Fuck
all
them, man. You already know what time it is, man. I'm sure both of you, man. Y'all know this car.
I'm
going to do it, man.
Let's do it. What's up, bitches? This is Crawlers TV, the host with the mostest. You know what I'm saying? First off, we're going to do our roast session. I want to give, first off, the height of the news that's been popping around. Zayn Malik, whatever the fuck your name is, you done left One Direction. There were some bitches, and I call y'all bitches. I know y'all are under the age of 18. I know y'all little 14, 15-year-old motherfuckers. I call y'all bitches. Y'all were crying over this motherfucker on Skype, on FaceTime, all those different shits, man. I see snot hanging down the nose and all that. Y'all already know why he left. They weren't paying enough. A black person will stay to the end. Remember Boyz II Men, them motherfuckers, they stayed together for about 10, 20 years before that motherfucker left and found God. Fuck. This motherfucker left because finances were low. Try to split $100,000 five ways and don't go too pretty. Next, Robin Thicke. Robin Thicke was crying because of his woman, Paula Patton, leaving. He produced some song. Did y'all hear about him and T.I. getting that whole fucked up shit along with Pharrell Williams? They got sued because of that shit, man. Y'all already know what's going on in the back of that fucking studio. Next, we gonna keep rolling. Cisco, he was a one-hit wonder back in the day. He was really good with Drew Hill, but when it came down to his music, he had that thong thing going on. He was fucking this nigga, fucking that nigga. I don't know what the fuck was going on. He was on some shit. Now he download sucking dick at the This Is It place. And then last but not least, I want to say, big up Michael Jordan. Last year, this motherfucker became a billionaire. You know how many J's I done bought? Nigga, where my fucking tax return? This motherfucker, if he a billionaire, why the fuck he got that same sorry ass hoop in his fucking ear? He dating this chick that's about 23. His wife done left him, but he still got that fucking same hoop he was rocking back in 1993. Nigga, 93 called and they want their earlobe back. This is Crawlers TV, bitch, I'm out.
It's your boy, man, Dre, boy, film, let's get it. Cat, I'm out. East side, man. Hey, Dre, hey, yo. I see.
I see me aim it, don't care me, gonna show my ass wherever I'm at, like anywhere. I say, aim it, don't care if me got some money to my family, friends, I'll share. I say, I aim, I don't care. Me gonna show my ass whenever I'm at, when I'm there. I say, aim it, don't care, you know your boy Dread, put him hold it down anywhere. I say, yeah, I jump off the boat like I'm in the gold. Y'all need to shake me like I'm thinking like y'all in commodes. I don't put my arm in the wrist like Vince Carter on the gold. Nigga, they say it when I go, I'm 7:30 though. Nigga, real cold like ice in the winter. Call me Santa Claus every day, nigga, fuck December. April baby, your 30's coming soon. I like the summertime, the wind is hot, July and June. Nigga, fly to the moon, but ain't no motherfucking astronaut. I just do my thing, I say anything, cause your boy is hot. You cook like crack in a pot, sell a nigga a fucking rock. Gotta be really hot, I'm really nice, I do my thing, sorry that you're not. I'm really cold with my flow, nigga, I goes in. Stomp on you like you some little fucking midget men. I like two girls as twins, if they wanna have menage. It's all good, girl, I'ma hold it down, I'ma do my job. Lay on my stomach, jump on my back and give me a massage. And after that, like two cars in the wreck, have a collage. Hop in the bucket, haul ass. Niggas talking shit like a roach, get smashed. If I like you, girl, fuck you, smack her on the ass. And after I'm done to my dog, I'm probably gon' pass. Throw a little cash, nah, this ain't no strip club. I only fuck with gangsters, nah, I don't fuck with no thugs. Cause thugs die, gangsters show love. And you know I gotta sing on every fucking verse. Do my thing, dog, and there's no fucking rehearse. It's off my fucking head all the time. I do my thing, dog, cause I gotta shine. Yeah.